Greetings. In this video, we're going to show you how you can actually use a Zoom session to create a mini lecture. So the first thing you want to do is, of course, be in a Zoom room. Once you're there, you're going to want to share your screen. So we will click on the green share your screen, and you want to select the specific screen you are looking to share. So I'm going to share screen 2. So I select that and I hit share. So right now, Zoom is presenting this particular screen. Now the next step I want to do is put this into present mode. And when it does that, it will pop up like this. And I might want to go one step further and make it full screen, just to kind of get the full picture. Now, I've set up the environment that I want to record, and I have one other option here. The other option is I can choose to start video or not. So if I chose to start video, notice that it will have me right here as this little recording or this little window within a window, and I can move that around to wherever I think makes the most amount of sense. And you'll want to think about what is the content that you have and where that might be most useful. You may not want the video at all. You may just want it there during the beginning, and then you might want to change it off later in the video, or come back and show yourself again later on. I'm going to turn it off for now. So once you have this all set up, it's ready to go. All you have to do is go down into your Zoom environment, or your Zoom bar as it is, and you're gonna select Record to the Cloud. Once you select Record to the Cloud, it'll start recording. You can go into your lecture, talk away about what you're doing, what you need to say, and then you would come back to the Zoom bar again and you would stop recording. After you're done recording, it will upload to the cloud, it'll provide some closed captioning, and that video would be the link you want to share with your students. So it's really simple to just get started up. You're just gonna share your screen, you're gonna start the recording there, and pretty simple to do. So hopefully this is helpful, and if not, let me know if you have questions.